talk to me. Off with you.
Is this the one you are wasting your time with, Diamant?
Not wasting, Stone Mother. It has been very useful. It stands to reason that it may be here for exactly the reasons it says it is.
Then you take responsibility for its actions, Stone Lord. You will be the one answering to me when it shows its true intent. And you, Fleshling, consider for a moment that you are entirely surrounded by rock in this place. The very earth you walk on bends to my will. If you betray us, there will be no escape for you. I will crush your body so slowly that you shall hear every single one of your bones break. I'm glad we had this talk.
You still have much to prove. But you brought the stone. That is an excellent start. Other stone lords have already heard my words. They should show you a degree of trust. At least enough so that you can prove yourself.
It's too far away.
Closer.
far away.
Be swift. The stone dragons will not give up easily. You've strayed too far from the Stone Mother's gaze, dragon. It is time that you be put in your place. Fleshling.